And this is how you get those little round holes in the rock. Little rocks get in there and the water just spins it and spins it and spins it. Next thing you know, you got a hole.